Hello everyone, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Fiona Fernandez. Hope you all are doing well. I'm doing absolutely good, and today it's our second day in Coorg here, and early morning we are all ready, because even before we eat our breakfast, we thought of going and visiting a place that is nearby. So I have already dressed up, and only my face and my hair is left. So I've come out. I didn't come out in the morning because it was really really cold, but now it is pretty much, you know, bearable. It's not very cold, and my dad is actually exploring the property right now, a very good place. So I will quickly get ready and then meet you guys. I am ready, you guys, and yeah, there's nothing, only a lipstick on my face, and I look at that sunlight. And we are going to the Hanging Bridge. It is some 5 minutes from here, because a breakfast will be available at 8:30, and I think there will be no crowd in the morning in the Hanging Bridge. So I chose this time would be the perfect for us to go, so we are going there now. So we have reached the bridge, and actually there's no one except for a couple that's doing their pre-wedding or post-wedding shoot, I don't know. And this is how the bridge looks, really beautiful. So once I reach there, right in the at the center, I will give you all the overall look of it. So this is how the bridge is. If you can see, it's a very quite a long bridge, lengthy bridge, and it's covered by water on either sides. A very long bridge. Look at these people. Kalre. But the only thing is that there are people who are passing by through vehicles, which gets really difficult. I mean, scary at times. It can get scary, as causes the bridge to shake, but it doesn't shake, but still that fear within you. How do you feel? Romantic.
Daddy scared.
This is the entire property. I think these are some kind of fields or something on the other side. So there's that Kaveri water flowing over there, the bridge, and the other side it's completely full of fields. So good. Excited, very much excited for today.
I got your boat.
Kale.
Go. Huh? Go, Ashani. Go.
Not paddy, bro.
Go, I'm
charging. Jola nahi hai.
Corn, huh?
Corn nahi hai. Corn hai, antu hai unse.
Kena.
Candy
corn. Sugar cane.
It's not sugar cane. Sugar cane kaale. ना गोंगी मन मक डाउट तो
वीट
वीट ते मोस्टली
भाई वीट अच्छे तो सुख चत्ते ने डरा
हाँ वीट वीट मा
वीट पैडी बजते उनसे
अपने वीट पढ़े क्या
तो पढ़े
लेट्स गूगल वी आर एक्चुअली बैड विद आर बॉटनी नॉलेज सो पीपल गूगल गाइस दिस ट्री माय मॉम एंड डैड दे वर पोजिंग देयर ओवर देयर एंड देयर इज अ बीहाइव व्हिच माय मॉम एक्सीडेंटली पुट हर हैंड ऑन. And she came running. Now my dad has gone to go do some inspection. For which?
Awesome.
Ati din tanela, who will run? I will not run. Take the camera and show it for me. I am very scared.
Na tham dis tane, are.
Oh God!
Kita ke mujhe nashi.
Tuka sab banatle wo.
Sab aaj asle.
Sab la
ra. Yeah. We almost spent like I think half an hour over here, and it's a very good spot for pictures. So in case you're planning to come, please do come early when there are no people. I for sure would know that, you know, morning then there would be many here. I mean, later on, I for sure knew that there would be many here and wouldn't get pics. So in case you're visiting, then please do come early. And now we are going back to our stay to have our complimentary breakfast. So when we were going back to our stay, on our way we saw this place where there are different kind of structures, I think that's made out of clay or whatever. There's giraffe, and if you can see here, there are a lot of
any mills, but I will give you guys a better look once I'm in. So these are all the flower pots, and yeah, this should be definitely a better look. I think the sunlight is actually making it look darker. So there's giraffe, there's dinosaur, bullock, deer, different kinds of animals.
Breakfast
area. So ops opening up. So we have got some rosa. Okay, this is dosa.
Chutney.
And some chutney. Then we got the lemon rice. Looks like lemon rice, and also we have got some bread, butter, and jam.
Have fast
and let's go.
A few moments later.
And now it's finally our time to leave and head on to the second destination for the day, that is the Dubari Elephant Camp. How excited are you, Chris? How excited?
Very much, but I don't know where is mine.
What are you searching for?
I got it.
You got it? Okay, let's go. We have not yet reached Dubari Elephant Camp, but it is just 50 meters away. But the issue is, guys, there is a very long waiting, like a queue. It's totally crowded. It's only from, because the morning session is only from 9 to 11, where you can feed the elephants, see them bathe and all of that. So that's the reason most of them. And evening, there's from 4:30 to 5:30, but there you won't get a chance to view the elephants. So particularly, there is no use for that. But now we are just waiting. There are like many tourist buses and all of that. So guys, we have reached the Dubari Elephant Camp, but look at the crowd over here. It is to the next level. Actually, here we'll have to go to the elephant camp. We'll have to cross a river in order to go, and there is rafting on the other side, for which the ticket will be separate. But in order to go to the elephant camp, the tickets are available on the other side, but you have to cross the river just by, I mean, by walking by foot. But that's not the issue. The crowd is definitely an issue. Like, being a vacation time, just look at how slowly everyone's walking. I hope that, you know, we reach there on time and we get to see the elephants, because after crossing and going there and reaching there, in the end, if you don't need to watch any elephants, it's going to be a disappointment for sure. So for our footwear, we are not supposed to wear footwear and cross the river. So there's a person who will be keeping our footwear over there, for which we'll have to give rupees 5 per person. Crossing the river is like scary. Look at the water level. Hey, kind of like this. Definitely, if you follow the queue, you will not reach. But if you are like strong enough and not scared of water, then you can take, I mean, you don't really have to follow the queue.
Me?
Just be cautious as you're stepping.
Because I literally...
Yeah, because... The struggle is actually real. Like, it's like scary and adventurous. Someone who crosses this is definitely will be adventurous person. Chris fell twice because of me. How was the experience, Mama? How are you feeling? Yeah, you need to experience all of this, even though it's difficult. Like something adventurous. But be careful, really be careful of everything you do. So the ticket counter is 1,000. It's 100 per head. After all the hard work, you have to pay for your hard work and then enjoy the view. It's kind of like that. Let's go. A big elephant is here, right in front of me, who bathed twice in water.
Now this is an area for wild elephants. I think these are aggressive, so they are left. I know. So their space is here. I mean, they live here inside, and some of them are over there. So it's over there. And actually, for those of you who can't walk, there is the boat as well, like boat ride that costs ₹300 per head. But if you are capable of walking, then kindly please do that, because it itself is an adventure for which you don't have to pay, and it's amazing. I asked my mom, we're going back.
But be careful of your sisters.
Be careful. No, I asked my mom if we will go back by the boat ride, but then she was like, no, we'll go by walk, because that's how good it is, but scary at the same time. Just be cautious. That's it.
Be careful.
Why?
She literally put me down.
It's fine. And now we are going back again, so I will be keeping my phone inside because I don't want to take any risk. The last time when we went, my phone was about to fall, and there was the other guy who was clicking a selfie, and even his phone fell. But then luckily we caught it. So I just, my brother's spectacles also fell down, so I don't want to take any risk this time. So we got. And also, I don't know, I've seen pictures where, you know, we could feeding is there available with ₹50. We didn't want to feed because people, others were feeding. And then one more thing was the bathing. You could actually witness them bathe the elephants. But when I asked the person, he told me that it's not available anymore, maybe because of the water, because they'll have to take them to the riverside, right? So now during the season, I don't know what. So the elephant bath that I was talking about, it's actually happening over there. But we are not allowed to. The elephants having their bath now. Here it is a different thing. If you go by walk, then I don't think you definitely need feel of boating again. Because boating is just sitting on the boat and rowing, whereas this you are experiencing it by yourself.
And here there are a lot of, you know, cafes and some silk sari, I think Coorg silk sari kind of all those shops. But again, shortage of time, no time for shopping, straight away going on to our next place.
Yes, sir.
There's horse ride as well for bees, 150 per head, and apart from that there are lots of scary houses, 3D shows over here itself, and there is one more wax museum on the way. A lot. So this place is more like the happening place where you'll find many people fully covered. Chris is munching some Balaji chips that we bought from Mangalore. Only one packet was there because it was my dad. And my dad is so proud of him that packed it to Coorg. And he never found time to eat it. So we are enjoying it. And now we are going to Chiklihode Reservoir.
2 minute ka content.
But Chiklihode Reservoir, it's on the way right now. But I don't know if there will be water over there, because if it's not the rainy season. If there is water, it'd be good. If not, there would be a dry. I mean, it would be dry. So just hoping that we get some side view, and next place that we visit will really far. We'll have to take a look.